If you ask people, where does America start? They'll say, it starts in Plymouth Rock.
There's more to the story than the story we all know.
They were a very small group of very extreme people.
They weren't the people that you would expect to be founding a new colony.
There's a sense that they came to America in search of religious freedom. They didn't.
The Pilgrims on American Experience.